It's about time to bring Yao Ming back to the park, as you guys can see. I've been reading the comments, you know, I dropped the build. You guys really wanted me to do that. But since Yao Ming's debut, you know, he's changed a little bit. The first thing you noticed, he hit, boy, you can't even see. 99 overall, yes. And today we're gonna be doing something different. You guys requested it. We're gonna be bringing him to the 1v1 court. Now, let me put this out there. I've not played the 1v1 court at all this year. I have no idea what it's like. I have no idea what the meta is, what builds people are gonna be using. I mean, this build should be good no matter what. I mean, it's 99, but it's an interior force. You know, it's basically a post score. But let me show you guys the stats at 99 on this build. 99 standing dunk. So if he's standing in the paint wide open and doesn't dunk, oh, yo, they don't dunk. There's literally nothing more I can do. 92 post hook, 89 close shot, 70 mid range, 68 three pointer, so he can shoot. 94 post fade, 87 post moves, 92 interior defense. So that's going to be important for the 1v1 court for sure. 86 blocks, some, I guess, decent rebounding stats. But yeah, this build goes crazy at 99 overall. I wonder how he's going to do on the 1v1 court. Of course, I had to switch up the badges a little bit. Not too much different though. You know, the same finishing badges. I switched up the shooting badges to this. I had on like catch and shoot and other stuff before, but we were playing the 1v1 court, so you don't need that. Playmaking badges, I didn't max this, so it's just on break starter. Post pin technician, quick first step, those would have been nice, but hey, we're gonna do without it. And then the defensive badges, I had on interceptor, there's no passes, so I put it on post move lockdown. Hopefully that's a good idea. We're gonna see. Honestly, don't know what to expect from the 1v1 court. We're gonna be in this together. I haven't even like watched anybody play it this year, so I'm just gonna have to figure it out myself. Wish me luck, guys. Yo, you know what I noticed? I don't think I've ever recorded a park video by myself before. I'm kind of lonely. I've definitely never recorded a 1v1 video though, but a lot of you guys don't know this. You know, of course, I had my post score last year. I actually played the 1v1 court, you know, a decent amount. I was pretty good at it. Obviously, I think things have changed. You know, before it was like, I don't know, drop steps, fades, and shoulder charges. And now I think it's just shoulder charges. So we will see, man. We're in the bomb stage. Oh my gosh. I completely forgot about this. I'm going to have to wait. Oh my. Okay, maybe I'm going to have to like go to different parks. I'm not trying to wait this. I don't know if you usually have to wait 3 games, but I'm just not trying to do that. Okay, one thing I did notice, I did expect this. You know, everybody on the court looks like a center, so that's how I thought things were gonna be. I really have to wait 3 games though. Okay, once we get on the court, we better not lose, because I'm just not trying to do that again. Man, I feel so lonely, bro. Like, there's no teammates. There's no anything. This is so weird.
12 seconds later.
Okay, honestly, no. I'm not doing this, yo. I'm so impatient. I wait for games enough in the park because people hop off. Now there's too many people that want to play. So I'm just going to try to go to different stages. See, I don't know how this works this year. If every stage is like that, then that will be tragic.
2 hours later.
All right, this is like, I don't know, the 10th stage we're in. Finally, I got into a stage where I didn't have to wait like 3 games. I should probably be using this time to, I don't know, study. Because I don't have any idea what I'm gonna be doing. Like I said, probably just shoulder charging, but we do have one thing, that is confidence. Yes, confidence will get us through this. The score is 20 to 12 right now. I guess he's doing kind of the same thing as 19, you know, shoulder charge. I don't think he's playing somebody his size though, you know, just at a post hook. So it looks like we're gonna be playing Malik Gets Greens. Looks pretty try hard to me. I waited so long for a game, so this would be very bad if I lost. Okay, we've got the cinematics, we've got Yao Ming. Hey, Yao Ming is ready. If Yao Ming's ready, I should be ready. I assume this dude's a post scorer too, right? Yeah, post scorer takeover. Probably also an interior force. Maybe I should have checked his pie chart to see if he could shoot, because I think there's like 3 different pie charts that can be an interior force. Oh, but he's only an 82. Interesting. Prepare for shoulder charges. That's at least what I'm expecting. Yo, let's see what this dude can do. Of course, he's doing the post speed boost that they said they were going to take out. He has 5 seconds. Like, he wants the shoulder. Oh, he's going to do post hooks? Okay, he was doing that last game, so I should kind of expect that. I don't know the best way to guard that. If he's just spamming that post speed boost, gosh. Oh, shoulder charge, perfect. Smother, get, yo, come on, Yao, you gotta get that board, bro. Come on, let's go. All right, oh, what do we do? I don't know what we're gonna do. Fade? Oh gosh, he low-key guarded that pretty well. Oh, you got the board. Yo, Yao, you've gotta get that board, bro. That literally rolled right back to you. Okay, I'll just try to shoulder charge next time. I guess that's the move. No way. Green? What? That's only 31? Maybe I should try to jump on those post hooks. We'll find out though. That's crazy though. At least he's not shoulder charging every time. Only sometimes. He tried to shoulder charge now. Yeah, he tried to pump fake that post hook. He thought I was going to jump. All right, we got the board back. All right, we need to score here. He's kind of leaving me open. Come on, that's in. Oh, get it. All the way. Oh, yo, what? What? I'm speechless. What did I get myself into, man? This is 2K20. What am I expecting, dude? Oh my gosh. It's not like I was wide open or anything. Yao Ming, you cannot be missing wide open dunks, my dude. That's off. Yo, he's making these post hooks. This is bad. All these dudes have methods. They just try to exploit stuff in the game. That's like the one thing about the 1v1 court. It's so toxic. Come on, Yao. Max weight, max wingspan. Come on. All right, 51. That's what we're doing now. We're just shoulder charging. Oh yeah, you better jump. You better jump. Oh, we're actually pretty close to takeover. And we only have 2 points. So that's actually really good. I guess we just have to shoulder charge every time. That's so sad though. That's in. Green, let's go. Takeover. All right, come on. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, big dunks. Oh my gosh, his feet are barely off the ground. Drop step him. Drop step him. Get out of the way. Yo, did he just get blocked by the rim? Is he that tall? Hey, at least we put it back up. Yo, we're coming back. Yo, tie game. We really have to take advantage of this takeover, though. Come on. All the way, Yao. All the way. Come on. Yo, why would you go up with your left? Yao, come on, bro. Defense, defense. Perfect, perfect. Yo, that's only 14? This is by far the most toxic court on the game. Oh, my gosh. Like, he's just standing there. 3, 2, it's off. 100% smothered. Okay, we still have some post court. He almost ripped me. I swear there was like a 50% chance he ripped me there. Come on, shoulder charge, shoulder charge, shoulder charge. Dunk on him. Let's go! Okay, shoulder charge. Come on. Push him, push him. No, no, no. Why would... Shoulder charge. Oh, we're gonna fade this time. We're gonna fade this time, green! There's one thing I can count on. It's in. Let's go! That's crazy how I have to do that. Like, oh my gosh. Oh, got past him? Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Don't get blocked! Let's just finish it now, yo. I really do not want to give this guy the ball. Oh, hold up. I got past him. Shoulder charge. Shoulder charge. Yeah, you better jump. You better jump. You jump, I lay it up. It's good defense. Good defense. Just don't give him takeover. Don't give him takeover. How did he green that? He's playing way too high. All the way. Let's go. Let's go, Yao. You got this. You already know what to do. Shoulder charge. Oh, hold up. It's game. That's game. Oh, Yao, you throw the bag. Yo, why does it take so long to take back? Well, that's game. That's game. Let's go. If you missed that, let's go, bro. First win on the day. This is so toxic. I'm not gonna lie, yo. But hey, first win on the 1v1 court. Look at y'all smirking, yo. He's happy. I'm happy too. Oh my gosh, this is so toxic, bro. I don't know if I like this. It might be more toxic than it was last year. I don't know though. Cause last year, at least you had like the fades and the hop shots a little bit. You know, I made like what, one fade that game. Now it's just taking advantage of the terrible RNG paint defense. Okay, Yao? Look, he's ready for the next game, bro. He's ready. We'll be going up against, I assume, another post score. Oh, a rim protector. I post you up 247. He might still be a post score, though. Probably still an interior. Oh, he's a paint beast. Yeah, the way this is... Oh, he's not here? He's not here? Imagine if we gotta take advantage. Shoulder charge. Shoulder charge. Shoulder charge. That's in. Let's go! Come on, fade. That's full. Come on. Come on, yeah, let's go. Maybe I should have put on tireless score. I didn't think I was going to run out of energy so much. You know, finally, guys, I caved. I got some Gatorade for the video because I run out of energy too much. Oh, my gosh. Post move lockdown. It's not even activating, so I don't know what... Oh, wait. It just activated. Come on. Come on. 100% smothered. Let's go. Oh, wait. That's not 100%. And, of course, they foul after every board because that's still a problem. I'm drop-stepping him. Let's go. Let's go. Yo, you missed 24? Oh, my gosh, bro. Oh, no. You're not getting me with that, but that's a 2K19 move. No way. Let's go! Oh, imagine. Imagine. I'm so afraid he's gonna miss one of those. I don't know why. Maybe because he... Yo, maybe... Is that like a method or something? Just going up and like... Is he gonna like get a steal that way or something? Got him. Got him. Yo! Yo! Oh, I got it back. Let's go! Yo, what was that? Oh my gosh. First the wide open dunk last game, and that like it just made me do like the worst animation I could have done. Imagine post hop one. We're toxic. That's a 2K19 move too. Look at that defense. Look at that defense. You're not getting me with that. You didn't just travel or anything. How was that only 30? Yo, see, that's the thing. You hold your right stick up and it's just RNG at that point. They want to give you a contest. They will. If they don't, they don't. Like, there's literally nothing you can do at that point. And of course I'm not gonna jump. Like, I'm not that stupid. I almost want to shoot a 3. All right. You can't leave me for the mid-range, though. You can't leave Yao for the mid-range. You guys saw last video. I don't think you watched the last video. Oh, imagine playing that high. You can't do that. You can't do that. Oh, my gosh. He really doesn't want me to shoot. Oh, imagine. He really didn't want me to shoot the 3, did he? He must have seen me green the mid. Oh, what? I mean, I guess that's game. I mean, I guess you're just gonna give that to me. I guess he saw me green that mid-range. He's like, I'm not gonna let him shoot. So, win number two in the books. We almost got 50%. All right, next game, we're going up against a 97 paint beast. So just like the last one, he has rim takeover. I think that's a thing. This dude's a power forward though. So I'm thinking Yao should just be able to baby him, but I guess not. Fade green. Oh my gosh. Yo, that's the 2K19 coming back. I'm not used to this 2K20 meta, which is just shoulder charging. Please don't pick up your dribble. Okay, let's go. 6, 5. Gotta be toxic. You gotta be toxic. Oh no, you didn't. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's see how this guy plays. Yo, everybody plays. What? Okay, well, I know he's not winning taking those every time. Everybody plays a little bit differently, but to sum it up, they all just try to exploit something. I think he's actually trying to. Yo, what? Oh, he missed. He missed. Oh my gosh. Get it. You shouldn't jump, bro. Why is Yao taking shots like that? Don't pick up your dribble. Oh, let's go. I got him. Let's go. Oh, no way. No. Yo, what is this dude doing? Is this some like new? It's something different. Everybody has their own little method. There's no way he makes that. Yo, what? This is bad. All right, we got this. No. We're not gonna talk about that. Rim protector takeover. I know he's trying to rip me. I'm going all the way. Come on, please. Let's go. I have to like hold my breath every time I drive to the paint. No! Yo, what am I supposed to do? That takes even less skill than shoulder charging, just holding square in the paint. That's what I was saying. I'm not standing like just in the paint so he can contact dunk me every time. Let's go. Imagine. Come on. Yo, I knew. What did I say? I knew he was gonna miss one. 9%. What did I say, guys? I'm past him. Please, Yao, please. Oh, I'm so scared he's gonna miss that. Let's go. We're being toxic. We're fitting in, guys. Drop step, come on. How do you miss that? I'm going all the way. Come on, Yao, bro. I'm so scared. Okay, we're not gonna blow this. All the way. Let's go. One more. We can't play that high. Imagine, Yao's too tall. 3-game win streak. Yeah, we're on a little bit of a win streak here. I'm not gonna lie. Hello?
A good game, bro. Good game.
Hey, GG's, bro. See, that guy was friendly, man. And he was probably an old head. That's what we like out here, man. It looks like we have a guard. Now, I actually heard that guards are pretty good on the 1v1 court this year. Like, it's not like last year where they're almost automatically gonna lose if you're going up against a good post court. So I'm gonna actually probably have to try. Or maybe not. Let's just see, man. Maybe I'll just 22-0 him. Shoulder charge. He's fouling. All right, 8 seconds. We're gonna shoulder charge. Dunk on him. Imagine? Yo, this is how I feel when I'm on my guard. Oh my gosh. This is where you really get to take out all your anchor, man. This is where the toxic levels are at their peak. Oh, he's gonna rack up number 4 right now. Oh, I'm past him. Why not Eurostep? We're gonna be toxic. We're taking out all the anger, all the shoulder charging, the missed dunk, all that, man. Look! Let's go. Bro, my voice is starting to go out again. Yo, that's like the second video in 2 weeks where I did that. Hey, that's what playing toxic people will do to you, man. Just the rage. Imagine thinking I was gonna miss that. I don't know why guards play the 1v1. Oh my gosh. Yo, his feet are barely touching the ground. I was gonna say, I don't know why guards play the 1v1. Oh, did you finally get a stop? Nope. That was like the worst animation though. You guys think this guy's having fun? You think he's gonna rage at me at game chat? I'm definitely going game chat after this game. This dude's probably so mad. Skill gap. Let's go. That took skill. I didn't go 11 for 11 or anything. Okay, let's see if the little two-way can stop Yao Ming. I doubt he can. All the way. Psych, we're greening that.
That YouTuber. I feel like this YouTuber with a similar name.
Yeah, man. What's up, bro? Hey, I have a question. How do you feel that you're taking a guard to the 1v1 court?
I didn't care, bro.
Oh. I was going to say, because you see what I did to the last dude? Like,
I didn't even watch the game, bro. It's true.
I feel you. Yeah, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Yo, sit under the rim and let me dunk on you one time.
Oh, really? You really think you are? I have to be so open.
That's bucket.
Yo! You
I airballed a little.
He just gave the ball back to you. What? I wasn't playing toxic before I played some toxic people, but you know, I inherited it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you gotta inherit it. Nah.
No!
That's game. That's game, bro! Hey, yo, GG's, man. It was fun playing, bro.
GG, bro. Keep doing what you're doing.
Hey, appreciate it, man. Appreciate it.
All right, yo, we had to hop off the streak. Honestly, I think it went pretty well, you know. It was very toxic, but I went in there knowing absolutely nothing. I basically winged it, you know. I saw what other people were doing. I also assumed it was shoulder charging, and I was right. But that was a very interesting first 1v1 court experience. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed. If you guys want me to bring out 99 overall Yao Ming, again, make sure you drop a like. As always, we're going for 5,000 likes. Of course, the Yao Ming build will be in the description. Also, Yao Ming was going off at the park, you know, on the twos. The gameplay is definitely different because it wasn't just shoulder charging, but make sure you guys go check that out. It's on the screen right now, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one. Peace.